Hi, babies. Daddy loves y'all. This story is from Disney's The Jungle Book, and it is for March 4th. This is called The Den of Doom. Where are we going, Baloo? Mowgli asked. He and Baloo have been traveling through the jungle for a while now. Have you ever heard of the Den of Doom, Man Cub? Replied Baloo in a hushed voice. Mowgli gasped, The Den of Doom? They say that the Den of Doom is a giant cave filled with bears who will eat anything or anyone. They say that even Shere Khan is afraid of them, he exclaimed. Mm-hmm, said Baloo. They do say that. They also say that all of the bears in the Den of Doom are over 8 feet tall, that their teeth are green and razor sharp, and that their battle cry is so loud that the whales in the ocean hear it and shake with fright. And we're going there? Mowgli squeaked. We can't. Too late, Man Cub, Baloo said with a grin. We're already here. He picked Mowgli up and strode right into a thicket. The boy looked around in surprise. Mowgli had expected to see tons of fierce, angry bears. Instead, he saw hundreds of relaxed, happy bears, having a really good time. Bears were swimming in a small pond, splashing and laughing. Bears were resting in the cool shadows of the cave. Bears were playing tag out in the clearing and chomping on piles of ripe, delicious fruit. It was, in short, a bear party. I don't understand, Mowgli said to Baloo. This is the Den of Doom? Yep, Baloo said happily, grabbing a palm frond and fanning himself with it. It used to be called the Den of Delights, but we had to change the name. See, everyone in the jungle knew that the Den of Delights was the most fun place around. We bears never turned anyone away from our party, but then it got so crowded that it just wasn't fun anymore. So we spread a few rumors, changed the name, and presto, it's the Den of Doom. Now no one bothers those bears anymore. But what about me? Mowgli said anxiously. I'm not a bear. You're an honorary bear, Mowgli, Baloo replied with a smile. You sure have enough fun to be one. And Daddy loves y'all. Y'all are fun enough to be anything. Y'all sleep good. Sweet dreams.